Do you love listening to stories? Ever wondered why? क्यों कहानियां सुनना पसंद है? Well, it's the, you know, it just helps us connect with the other person heart to heart. जब कोई बोल रहा होता है और वो कोई कहानी सुना रहा है, कोई किस्सा सुना रहा है, तो हम जुड़ जाते हैं उस इंसान से. होता है या नहीं? Right? Now, how about you sharing your story with the world? Yeah, that's what I want to talk about today. And trust me, it's very, very, very important. It serves so many different purposes. So hear me out. Hi, I'm Asta Tatia, daughter of two rock solid pillars, mother to a lovely daughter, wife of a humor king, an engineer, MBA, corporate executive turned anchor person, now an author and a happiness coach, helping leaders become the most sought after leaders by having deep connections and meaningful relationships in their organizations. If you find this video meaningful, then please hit the like button, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Talking about your story, now you may wonder, meri kaun si story hai? कौन सी कहानी की बात कर रहे हो? तो पहला प्रश्न आप अपने आप से ये पूछिए, आप लोगों से किस तरह की कहानियों को सुनने पर जुड़ जाते हैं? What kind of stories do you really love to listen, love to hear from other people? Their stories, right? Because when they talk about themselves, when they share their stories of their hardships, of how they've been able to overcome whatever they've done, then you get inspired. It gives you a hope. It gives you a possibility. कि अच्छा, अगर ये कर सकते हैं तो मैं भी कर सकता हूँ. मतलब ये संभव तो है, right? तो then if you get inspired by listening to other stories, then what makes you think that your story will not inspire anybody? हम अक्सर सोचते ही नहीं है कि हमारे पास भी एक ऐसी स्टोरी हो सकती है जो औरों को इंस्पायर करेगी, राइट? एंड दैट्स वेयर आई वांट टू एम्फसाइज मोर एंड मोर ऑन द फैक्ट दैट यू हैव अ वेरी वेरी पावरफुल स्टोरी. व्हाटएवर इट इज, इट हैज गॉट नथिंग टू डू विद योर अकम्प्लिशमेंट्स और योर एक्लेड्स और व्हाट पोजिशन आर यू इनटू, व्हाट्स योर फाइनेंशियल बैकग्राउंड, नन ऑफ दैट. डिस्पाइट व्हाटएवर इज द स्टेटस हियर, व्हाट Whatever you've done in your life, right? Whatever barriers you've overcome, that is your story. Whatever mess you've created is the message that you can really give to the world. And for all you know, there is somebody outside waiting who just needs to hear your story. आपको लगता है ना, कौन सुनना चाहेगा? इतनी भी कोई बड़ी नहीं है, ऐसा भी मैंने कुछ नहीं किया है. Trust me, you have no idea how you can inspire and impact those around you, even at your workplace. If you want to really connect with people, that heart-to-heart connection, if you want people to really like you, then you've got to be authentic. And what does authenticity mean? It means to be who you are. And to be who you are, one of the most powerful ways is to be willing to share your story with a lot of courage, a lot of power. Aasan nahi hoga, maybe. Yes, may not always be very easy. But trust me, that will not only give or help you connect with people, but it's going to give you immense power. So that's your path, your way to connecting with yourself and connecting with everybody outside. Auron se bahar judne ka pehla kadam, uski shuruaat, the starting point is to connect with yourself. And you connect with yourself through your story. Yeah, so you know, when you share your story, you will, you know, in a way, if you are not accepting the story, if you feel that's embarrassing, that's not really worthy, then you've got to learn to accept your story. And this will help you to accept your story and feel proud about yourself, right? And when you do that, you are really serving people. That's a big service that you can do to people, which is share your story. So go ahead, speak up, whatever the platform is, it's in your personal space with your friends, it's on any other platform that you get an opportunity to be a part of, or it's your workplace. Yeah, go ahead and speak up, go ahead and talk, go ahead and share and serve others. I hope you found this meaningful. If you did, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'm going to see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.